Hello students, today we will discuss the chapter 11, Perimeter and Area, class 7th Maths. Topic, problems related with perimeters and area. First, we have to write the formulas related with perimeters and area. Perimeter of rectangle to L plus B. Area of rectangle L into B, length into breadth. Length, area upon breadth. Breadth, now breadth area upon length diagonal of rectangle is equal to root L square plus B square. Square square perimeter of the square four into side area of a square. Side into side. Or side square. Side is equal to root area. Square root of area. Diagonal of square. Root 2 into side. Now question number 1. Length of rectangle (500 meter), breadth (300 meter). Find its area. Second, cost of land if 1 meter square of the land cost rupees 10,000. Now solution. Area of rectangle five hundred into three hundred meter. Meter square. Now cost of 1 meter square land. ₹10,000. Cost of 1 meter square land is equal to 1,50,000. That is ₹1,500,000, 000,000, then 000,000. Now, second question. Find the area of square park whose perimeter is 320 meter. Now, perimeter of the square is equal to 4 into side is equal to 320. Side is equal to 320 divided by 4, 80 meter. Area of square park side into side. That is 80 into 80. We get the 6,400 meter square. In this question, first we are given the perimeter 320 meter. So perimeter of the square, you know, 4 into side. 4 into side is equal to 320 meter. Side is equal to 320 divided by 4, 80 meter. So area of the square park side into side, that is side 80, so 80 into 80, 64, 100 meter square.